There we go.
Hey, we're getting on Xenoverse? I haven't heard that shit in forever. Yeah. Yeah, I got off the PvP once it just, I don't know, man. That one summer, it was just so bad that one summer, man. I just gave up. I was like, man, I'm tired of every match just being laggy fucking nonsense. God, I have to build a zipline trail over to the fucking weather station. Jesus Christ. No, it's actually super easy now that I know what I'm doing, you know what I mean? But, god damn, there's so many rocks towards the weather station, bro, and driving is such a pain. Like, they're all staggered weird, too. It's not like they're just rocks on the road. It's like staggered formations, you know what I mean? So one patch will be good, the other won't. And then you're just like, fuck, man. Okay. There we go. Goodness, that is. Oh my goodness, I think that is the zipline, bro. I think I'm good, bro. I think I found a zipline. This game, man, it's fucking, it's crazy. Like, because it's an online game as well, so other people can place stuff for you. Ladders, bridges, safe houses, all that. So people can just, boom, plant stuff, and you can connect it to their stuff, and it's all a shared online presence. And dude has a zipline connected to my zipline. That's all I needed. I needed a zipline connected to my zipline. So I could zipline, hear me? Oh, cool, 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 cool. Okay. Home free, bro, and I'm home free. So yeah, I need to figure out how to connect it to the weather station, and I'm home free, bro. Oh my god, no way. I'm all the way to my destination now, bro. Like, oh my goodness, I'll have to send you this one too. This one came in super clutch. Like, this leads right to where I need to go. And it's like, once you set yourself up like that, towards the end of the game, Akira, all your fucking deliveries are just so much easier, because you don't have to walk anymore. Because remember, every first delivery you do, you gotta walk there. Like, so if you create, yeah, think about that. Regardless of the mission, it's your first time ever doing it, so you don't have the online network set up yet. So whatever ladder you place, whatever anchor you place, it's you, nigga, right? So yeah, dude, your first delivery, you have absolutely no help whatsoever. So yeah, dude. And you can't even set up the delivery there. Yeah, they could be like, all right, see you later. And then you're like, fuck, man. Yeah, dude, that's it. I swear, bro. A lot of missions went like that. I was like, fuck, man. Now I gotta go all the way back. And the snow? Oh, don't even get me started about the snow area. I have that zip lined up, no problem. But beforehand, when you don't, oh, good luck, Chuck. That is a journey. More chiral boots. Yep, nice. All right, bro. No, you're good. Just, I'm gonna take off.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
This one's for you.
Anybody home?
Anybody home?
Today's a good day.
Thanks again, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery. Further information. Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.